Oh, good.
This had a canvas on it that was like, it felt like this, but it was perfectly thin, like a tarp. Yeah. It was like heavy. It was nice.
Oh, here?
I was like, this would be perfect. But it's not here anymore. So. But
it
was
like, yeah, this is a mat to the side. Maybe you get
huge. Yeah. You can do that. Or do you want to spar on the mat? Sure. Yeah. Let's do it.
Yeah.
season before. No idea who that is.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Yeah.
It's like,
yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's okay.
Yeah,
that's okay.
Come down from the camper. You know, you know, you know. Oh, there's guys fighting down there.
That good male instinct, dude.
There is that.
The primal instincts come out. Yeah.
Did Tyler go?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, he's not here.
Again, just like fucking just right. But yeah, the second time was just way worse. It's like didn't even like see.
I got my drink. Alright, here we go. guy here.
Is that you?
Back of the knee.
I'll just be sitting there and be like, I gotta hit a bag or something right now, or like,
Just be getting like antsy and just like, I gotta do something.
It's church, baby.
And like, lifting weights isn't the same.
It's a meditation.
I kind of feel
every Monday I've been smashing bags. Monday evenings, we're doing that bag circuit.
Yeah.
Boy, it's so good.
Yeah, maybe I'll come by.
10 stations, 10 or 12 stations, 8 p.m.
Oh, man.
10 or 12 stations, and you just zigzag through every type of different boxing bag, different weights, uppercut bags, double end holes, speed bags, top and bottom bags.
I'll see you on Florida.
I want to do another one, you know, the ball with the bungee cords on each side. I want to put one horizontal over about 8 foot wide. Maybe that poster is about square. Horizontal one in. Double end ball. There you go. Sick.
Yeah.
Just so we got one more station, but oh man, I love that routine.
That's after boxing.
That is boxing.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, that's the boxing class on Mondays. We do the same thing every Monday. Skip, push up, sit up, shadow box, bunch of